Now, no one really likes to be sweaty or likes the appearance of sweat, but let's face it, we all do it. Have you ever wondered why we sweat or what our sweat is telling us? When your body temperature rises, your nervous system triggers your sweat glands to release that moisture to your skin. Today, we will discuss a few things that sweat could mean. 1. You are stressed. If you are in the middle of a task and you smell some body odor, noticing that it's you, your body is telling you something. Stop and think about what you are doing at the time. Ask yourself, am I stressed? Am I anxious about something? Your emotions can trigger your apocrine glands to produce sweat. 2. You are pregnant or coming close to menopause. Have you heard of hot flashes? Well, that's exactly what someone who is close to hitting menopause and post-menopause experiences. Pregnant women are also susceptible to becoming sweaty more easily than most. That is because of the hormonal changes that they are experiencing, which triggers their body to produce sweat. 3. You are at risk for a heat stroke. If you are outside during very hot weather or have performed a strenuous task outside during a heat wave and you do not sweat, that is cause for concern. Our body releases sweat when we become too hot, which is all too common for a hot day. However, once your body stops producing sweat and you start feeling dizzy, that is cause for concern. Not being able to sweat is called anhydrosis or hypohidrosis, and it is very dangerous. It means that your body no longer has a way to regulate your body temperature. If this ever happens to you or someone you know, get out of the sun, go to a cool place, drink plenty of water, and bathe in lukewarm water. You may also want to seek medical treatment if you cannot get your body under control. 4. You are spreading your happiness or fear. Though it may sound sort of gross, the people around you can tell a lot about how you are feeling by the scent of your sweat. Now, this happens involuntarily. There was a study done where women smelled the scents of male sweat that was taken as they watched a video where they were either scared or happy. When women smelled the scent of those that had sweat samples taken when they were happy, they smiled. When they smelled the scent of those that had sweat samples taken when the men were frightened, they showed a fearful face. So it may be harder to hide when we are afraid than we realize. 5. You have low blood sugar. Your blood sugar fluctuates throughout the day. However, if you are diabetic or if you have been exercising rigorously, there is a chance of your blood pressure dipping too low. You may begin experiencing ill side effects, including sweating. Other side effects include tremors, dizziness, blurred vision, and nausea. Eat a proper diet and snack often to ensure that your blood sugar does not go dangerously low. Are you surprised by anything that we discussed today? Were you aware of the different types of sweat? Or that people can tell what you are feeling by the smell of your sweat? Let us know your thoughts in our comment section. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.